Where's this droid running off to? I can't even grip them. Okay, get pulse. Oh my! He went flying. Yikes.
You don't know the power of the dark side.
What's going on, guys? It is your boy Supreme One. And welcome back to a brand new episode in my Let's Play series for Star Wars Jedi Knight Jedi Academy. So on the last episode, we did our business on Old Man's Hell, and we basically had to plant a bunch of bombs everywhere to destroy all of these weapons, because we couldn't get we couldn't let the weapons get in the wrong hands. We were also getting chased by the one and only Boba Fett, which was pretty interesting, to say the least. We were also all called back to the Academy, and we've been told that Tavion is basically using the power from the Scepter to attempt to freaking bring back to life, bring Mark Aragnor, sorry, back to life. So that's not really good. So all the Jedi are heading off to Korriban, but Jaden and Kyle, we are going to the planet Taspir 3. Because there has been a distress signal from Rosh. And I don't know what to think about this, because last time we met Rosh, he tried to freaking kill us. So don't know why he's really sending any distress calls. Probably a trap, I wouldn't be surprised. But we should probably check it out nevertheless. So yeah, let's select the guns and grenades, which I usually go for, and let's go ahead and begin mission on a Taspir 3. So gain entrance into the cult facility on Taspir 3 to search for Rosh Pennin. So we need to gain entrance to the facility first. Okay, very interesting.
I'll go in the back way. If we enter from both sides, we're bound to find him.
Okay, it looks like Carl's dropping us off. So let's get our objective. So gain access to the Imperial Power Facility. Okay, so here we are on Taspir 3. What a nice looking place. I can already see some stormtroopers in the distance. Let's snipe them. Bam! Oh, he saw me. Okay. Oh, not for long. There we go. They've both just been disintegrated. Oh, there's a jet trooper up here. Let's lightning him if I can. Let's see if I can use this. I missed. I keep missing. Or is he just dodging it? Yeah, I think he's just dodging it. What the frick? Come here, I'm gonna force grip you. Oh. He's going to fly in. Can I shoot him, maybe? Pistol? I don't know. Did he just die already, buddy? Oh, this is going to... Why is this going to be so annoying? Dude, just stay still. No. Wow, there we go. We got him eventually. And now I've completely forgotten which way we're supposed to go. I think it's this way. Yeah, because this is where the... dude was on. He was up there. He came down. Yep, here we go. Okay. Don't mind me. I'm just gonna kill you all. Nice. Okay. Lightning you. Kill you. Oh, this is the guy with no gun. How you doing? You just gonna run away? I don't think so. I'm gonna wait for my force grip to be maxed out. Just bash him like that. Oh, I love doing that. So funny. Okay, this looks like a broken elevator. I don't think I can fix it. So how the hell are we supposed to get up? I don't know. One of these doors, maybe? Okay, we probably don't want to be falling into, any lava, do we?
It's hot here.
Yeah, it is kind of hot. Extend the bridge and heat shield lead into the security override controls. Okay. Bridge. Activate that. There we go. At least now we don't have to swim in the lava. Okay, and the heat shields. There we go. Extend the main walkway to the Imperial Power Facility. Okay. Ouch! Freaking hazard troopers! What the hell? Just get out of here. There we go. Oh, I've got no ammo. I'll take that. There we go. 200 ammo for me. I appreciate it. What does this do? Oh, it extends that bridge. Do we really need to get all the way up there now? Well, that's nice. Oh, that was the main walkway to the power facility, okay. But it's all the way up there, I can just barely see it. I can't even go through this door. Alright, how am I supposed to get up then? Do I just go back in here? I guess I do. Okay, here we go. So we now go up here. I see. Okay. Anyone here? Yeah, we got some guys over here. Just take all their weapons from them. And just kill them. I haven't seen one of these guys in a while. Yeah. Shadow Trooper wannabes. Okay, anyone else? Nope, just a droid. Okay. I'm not gonna let you live. Sorry. Oh, some reborn cultists, whatever. You trying to force train me? How dare you? He just felt his death. It's actually been a while since we fought like a reborn or anything. So we haven't for like the past two missions. But yeah, he's that guy's gonna be burning now. Snipe these guys. Did they even see me? Well, he does now. There we go. We're supposed to be going there, aren't we? Why are we going this way? Do we have to go like all the way around? Do we have to go like all the way around there? I wouldn't be surprised. Goddamn force lightning. Get out of here, boy. Wasting my health like that. Did not appreciate it. And you, come here. Awesome jumping skills. Another elevator. This goes up. Okay. You can hear another droid. Hello, R5 unit. Hello, stormtroopers. I'm just gonna grip you to your death. There we go. And you. I haven't forgotten about you guys. Come on. You're next. Oh, go down. And you. Actually, no. You might have a key. Okay, no, he doesn't. And you, Shadow Trooper wannabe. There we go. I love doing that. I guess we have to push it. Now, there we go. And we jump up, I guess. What's this? What did that do? It's like an elevator in here. Where does this lead? Is this gonna open? It doesn't even open. Okay then. I take it. Okay, this bridge has just been exploded. I guess we go up here then. Jump. There we go. Okay. Where are we going now, I wonder? Is this where the elevator would have took us? We need a key. I don't know who has the key though. Probably that guy. If they don't mind me, I'm just gonna kill you. There we go. Let's take the key. What's this? Ooh, there's a reborn out there. No doubt that's literally where I just about to go when I put this key in. So no doubt that guy's out there. And yes, here he is. Okay. You trying to push me away? That's not gonna work, buddy. I just took off your arm. Take that. Are we going all the way down now? Are we ever gonna use that bridge we extended at some point? This game kind of froze there. Freaking jet troopers. Can I just shoot them? They're very annoying. Oh my! He's so far away. Are we ever gonna see him again? Oh yeah, he got down pretty quickly. Yeah, come on. Let me... There we go. Freaking hate those guys. Very annoying. Let's probably try just to, use Saber Pro next time. Oh, there's two of them? Really? Ugh. Come on, Saber Pro. They keep, like, dodging it. Oh, this is not fun. You hear me? It's not fun. Ah. Come on. Oh, this guy's really annoying me. I keep missing. No. Oh, you little... Come back down. Come on. I dare you. Ah, I'm getting sniped out at the same time and everything. There we go. Finally. With thanks to this guy. Yeah, get disintegrated. I now have to regain all my health. Very nice. Okay, probably don't want to go down there. So, I can't jump up. I ain't even got enough force juice, bro. I gotta wait a little bit. Okay. We've reached a checkpoint, though. That's nice to know, I guess. Oh, come on. Moving. Eat the ground. Come on. Fucking here. And you. There we go. Okay. Freaking another reborn. God dang it. Let's try and fight him like this. One blade. What? Where did he go? Oh, hello. Don't mind me. Okay, we need to wait for that to run out or he's just not going to take any damage. Come on. There we go. Go in! For the attack! Yeah. Why am I failing this so badly? There we go. Finally. Okay. Want to be careful. Oh, more of them. Okay, that didn't last very long. And now he's gripping me. Lovely. Just wait for my force power to be regained so I can lighten them. How are you not dead yet? There we go. Goddamn reborn cultists, whatever you want to call them. Very annoying.
The Jedi are here.
Oh my, oh, you're trying to jump me like that, huh? That's what you get. Okay, are we safe for a little bit? Nope, of course we're not. Why would I even ask that question? Oh god, one at a time, please. Oh god! Will this fry us? I don't think it will. He just fell to his death. Okay, let's go all the way back up. I'm kind of glad he fell to his death, to be honest. Saves the time of trying to fight him. Like this freaking guy. Get over here. Just die. Come on. Stay still. Oh, come on. I keep doing this little bash thing. I don't want to do this. I want to jump. Okay. There we go. Freaking hell. So annoying. Any more? Can I turn my saber off and not be in a fight for like 5 seconds, please? Where do I go now?
I can't go that way.
Yeah. We should probably turn back. I take it's this door then.
You are a coward.
Ah, two of them. Lovely.
A Jedi.
Let's see if I can push them to their death. Or grip them, maybe. Oh, he almost fell for it. Oh, come on, they're so close. Got one. Ah, we did it. Well, that was a bit easy. Oh, hello. Didn't know you'd be shooting at me as soon as the door opened like that. Yeah, come on. Go. Okay. Where's this droid running off to? Can't even grip them. Okay, get pulse. Oh my! He went flying. Yikes. Okay, health. Yes, please. I need many health. Okay. Heal as well. So is there anything I can do here? Or maybe this? No? Nothing here? Get some ammo. What's the matter then? There we go, that's maxed out.
Who are you?
You expecting me to jump? This guy's just gonna lead to his death. Maybe if I like, shoot him so he tries to dodge, just falls off. No, they're really waiting for me, are they? I want to try and do this awesome horse speed thing. But, no, okay, that didn't work. I mean, I guess it did. I jumped where I was supposed to go, but I wanted it to look cooler. And it didn't. I just want to try and shield these. I don't know about you. Does this damage him at all? Oh, that definitely did. I heard him scream. There we go. I can already hear another one. Oh, God. There's another one! Yeah, just stay on the floor like that. It's much easier. Get a bit lower. Come on. All that. It works either way. Ah, I didn't want to kill it. I wanted to grip him so he fell to his death. Would have been so much more enjoyable. Oh, you're one of the Shadow Trooper one of these. Bye-bye. Yep, there we go.
Show yourself.
Don't think it'll work on these guys, but I'll try. Yep. Okay, no, he didn't exactly die though, did he? It's because we're too far down. Dang it. Okay. Do it the old-fashioned way then. Look at these guys walking in, thinking I don't see them. Okay. What are you doing? There we go. Where's this, other reborn? I can hear him. Is he down here? Oh, Jesus! Surprised me there. Oh, he didn't last too long. See if I can actually jump back up now. Okay, I can. Good. I was kind of worried that I'd, be stuck. Don't mind me! There we go. Too easy. Oh, more? Really? How many reborns and cultists have we had to fight this level? So many of them. Where does this go? Checkpoint, okay. Still no new objectives. We still need to get to the power facility. Oh no. More hazard troopers, really? Oh, I actually hit him there. Nice. I'm out of ammo, no. Do I have a rocket launcher? I don't. Shoot his own gun on him then. Oh wow, I'm really low on ammo for everything. Ah, okay. I ain't got time to keep trying to shoot like this. Okay, do not fall in the lava. Can I grip these guys? No, I can't. Oh wow, you just hit me. Okay, I need to use a single blade for this. There we go. Okay. So we just chill in here for a little bit. Oh my god, these guys can just go on lava like it's nothing. Okay. Oh my, he just shot us into the lava. Surprised we didn't die instantly, to be honest. Okay, jump. Go in here, so it's a bit safe. Shame it's just ammo. Ammo not for the useful guns. Oh my, I hate that concussion rifle so much. How much do I have in it? 200? Why do I have feelings this isn't enough though? Yeah, I'm worried. Oh my. Is he dead? I don't, no, he's not. Okay, keep jumping. Oh, there we go. At least we're getting heals. I should really use Force Protect, shouldn't I? I always forget to. I'm just gonna ignore all of those and Just go to safety, I think. It's probably my best option. Not gonna lie. Okay. Alright, here we go. We made it. Hand. Even though we're getting attacked again.
Who's there?
Glad to be out of that area. Okay. You want some too? Just saw what I did to your friend. There we go. Very nice. Okay. Oh, lovely. More cultists. Come on. I'm just walking. What are you going to do? Your friend just got killed. So are you. There we go. Chopped his arm off. Slam you to the floor. There we go. And you. You landed on the other one. Hi. Oh, I'm out of force power. That explains it. Okay. You're next. There we go. Okay. We're an elevator. Are we going to go up? Yes, we are. Okay. You've got to be near the power facility at some point, right? It's been going on for quite a while now. Hello, everyone. Oh, okay, I have to grip this guy to his death. No, he landed on there. Dang it. Oh, I don't think I can do anything now. Oh! Okay, sure. I guess he's dead. That's all I wanted. I'm happy now. No, I'm not happy, because goddamn jet troopers. Stay still. Give me a favor. There we go. Okay. Where do you think you're going? Oh, I can see you. There we go. It's reborn. Oh, I can see some health over there. Yes, please. I'll take this. If I can. There we go. Oh, it's good to get some health. Okay. I think we're almost done, maybe. Bye-bye. I hope he didn't have a security key. Oh, that would have been terrible. Bye-bye. That's an elevator. Guess it goes down to there. Is that the bridge we extended when we first got here? I think it is. I'm not sure. Oh, another one. Come on, there we go. Actually, I kind of wanted to grip him to his death, but I couldn't. Oh, I see you. Bye-bye. Oh, I'm going to do it to this one as well. Come on. There we go. I kind of just see where he fell. I love doing that. Yeah, he fell. Another freaking reborn, really? Ooh. Say goodbye to your arm. And your head. I don't mean to bully the droid like that. I was kind of in the mood for it. The question is, where do we go now? Ah, here we go. Ah, this is the bridge I extended.
Who's there?
And now we're introduced to a brand new type of reborn. So these were the kind of people that were next to Rosh on Overdune. These are the reborn masters. So they're the strongest out of them all. Kind of like the Shadow Troopers from Outcast. And as you can see, I don't know if you can tell, but they have the Sans hilt from Outcast, which is interesting. And he has force absorbed, so my lightning does no damage, lovely. But he died pretty easily. kind of building him up, you know, saying how strong he is, and we just kill him that quickly. Okay, never mind, that they're very easy to kill. Here we are, into a brand new section. So look for Kyle and Rosh in the cult facility.